It wouldn't change the hit count on Noble. Oh, you can still have the shield on and be light load. Did not know that. Oh, my game like froze. I don't know if I triggered the boss. Because the fall was so pretty.
The fall was so pretty.
Thank you for the 100 bits, Thompson. I appreciate it. No, I need 25 vigor and the rest into dex. The one run I did 30 into vigor. This run is going to be poggers. I need everybody to trust me. I've never lied before. I am the most honest soul on the platform. Why are you copium-imming me? Used to be? What do you mean used to be? It still is. I would never say that. This is the first time I've ever said it in my life, Speed King. Wait, what?
Have they served you? I can play turning to aid you. You need O to the foot. Then summon me. Ah, I bequeath. It will summon Torrent. Treat him with.
I'll never understand how some people have ridiculously good posture. How do you guys do it? How? You guys are built different. Just don't be a shrimp. You can't run up that? Good to know. Stand up straight? Well, like, I knew a guy in high school whose posture was, like, ridiculously good. It was scary. That man stood up so straight, it hurt. Like, to look at. Oh, yeah, you can run up right there, can't you? That was cool. Probably isn't a gamer. Oh, I don't know. I never communicated with him. I'm gonna make the assumption he was. Because it makes me feel better.
give it your all up. So that. Well, I. Wait. I see it now. Humans all lose their wits eventually.
I don't feel so. Why does everyone always feel so sorry for Alexander? Do you ever consider that maybe this is what he wanted? He deserved it. He wanted it. See, Ashley knows. Barzy's knows. Fuck Alexander. We hate Alexander. Nah, you do? No. Please help Millicent. Fuck Millicent. Why does Millicent deserve my help? Huh? Riddle me that. Nobody feels sorry for Millennia. Why do we have to feel sorry for Millicent? Huh? Riddle me that. For Mikola? Your hatred won't get you a PB? Yes, it will. Watch it. Alexander curses your run. The only thing we like in this run is when the game crashes. I'm gonna go pee. Don't worry, I've returned. All right. I'm not going to miss the parry this time. Don't fucking copium me. Hey, Midnight. We did it, team. Don't yap, Morgut. Or Margit, whatever his name is. He's trying his best, okay? Be nice to him. We can easily be a minute ahead after Godric. It's kind of cool. Very rude to walk on tables. That's how I was raised. I'm so tired tonight. I hate it. Shotgun a can of Red Bull. I'm not a big energy drink fan. I definitely don't just have Red Bull lying around. Good fight.
You there? It's time. The guard you breached.
A little scary. I have a headache. Is something? What, you don't like it? You got a problem with anime titties? Anime titties are cool. Alright. I want that just in case. How many do I actually have right now? 7? That's how many I need. I need 6, but 7's nice. Why are anime titties degen? What? Bar is easier, not normal.
To our home, bathed in rays of cold.
They're real to me, okay, Somnus. They're real, I can see them, exactly. That's the scale we use to determine if things are real or not. Are they visible? Where do you use Kukris? Depends. Nowhere, hopefully. Didn't they make some kind of VR, like, glove thing that gives you, like, haptic feedback? Which bosses? It just depends. Any of them? None of them? Do you use the turtlenecks you buy? Yeah. I deleted my EG gold, so I should be able to gold this pretty easily. By like 2 or 3 seconds, I think. Emphasis on should. It doesn't reset, no. I use it to maintain poise. Or to kill bosses. So again, I use it on whatever boss I can if I need to. The thought of eating turtles sounds awful. Like, texture alone would be awful, I imagine. They probably don't have a lot of muscle, I'd imagine. Or maybe they do. Are turtles muscular? I don't know. We're gonna say no. They're slow. They don't run. Never watched Cannibal Holocaust? I've seen it. And I know, they're real. Wasn't there a monkey too in that movie? That had the same outcome? Family movie? Absolutely not. Absolutely not. It is actually quite the opposite. The French Martyrs film is actually my favorite horror movie. Wavy. I didn't gold it. I was a liar. Okay. Surely Rinala won't waste a minute of my time again. Oh yeah, Red Wolf was pretty ass last run too, wasn't he? Forgot about that. What did Nyx's post and not say for work? I don't want to know. Don't tell me, actually. Please do not tell me. I'll check it later. I hecking love this boss. Pretty good. The sword you're using, Bloodhound's Fang. Getting his attention is so hard. What would it be? None of them. What kind of question that is? Yeah, I guess Bloodhound's Fang or Bloodhound's Step would be kind of cool. Because then you can get the you could get to places quickly. That's my answer. Bloodhound Claws. Bloodhound Claws is, though. And they come with it on it. I can speedrun live. Or Regalia of Eokai, because it's so cool. How far you can zip IRL? At least a little bit. Doesn't no hit do that like pot at the beginning recycle? But everyone like lines it up way weird. It's a pretty free throw. Kukri throw? No, the sleep pod on Noble. Just lines it up. Why don't they do the running throw? I do. People should do the running throw. I do. It's cool. Alright, time for everyone to be like, whoa, what is this? Oh, this attack. Thank you. Okay, fuck you guys. Don't you dare throw this run now. I won't. 204 incoming. If we can get a 204, that would actually be the normal All Remembrances current patch world record. So, that'd be cool. Well, depending on what kind of 204. That is definitely a glitch, Frosty. No, not current patch AR. But it's not region locked. And they can, like, skip Noble and shit. And they'd use Serpent Hunter. Or is something better. Move swap. And they could skip duo. And Gideon. Damn, I'm gonna lose a second. I didn't need to bookmark that, or like, whatever, save that grace, but it makes the wrong warp a little bit easier. The streak is broken. Yeah, sadly. That's okay. It was a good run while it lasted. We can't have the Summer Best getting too low too quick. We might actually be a sub 2 hour summer best now. We think Morgott will go well. I can gold Godfrey by so much if I get a good fight. Problem is, I suck at Godfrey. Like, doing him quickly. I'm way too passive. I need to be more aggressive on the fight. Hi, Rowan. How's work? Or how is work, I suppose? Yeah, if you're too aggressive against them, things can go south pretty quickly. Home again now. How have the runs been? They've been all right. I've just been throwing runs to dumb shit. I lost a run to... I threw two runs to Millennia because I'm trying new things and I just stop and just play. But most of the time, it's like I miss the Cat Ring skip and Hallig Tree like two or three times and I lose like a minute. And I just... It's all gone downhill from there. I'm trying new things because I'm so ahead, and it's just not a good idea. How come it's not gold? It was a bad fight. Sorry, check out this Morgott, though. Not as far as I know, Dre. Nah, the gold's come back now. Next three splits.
kicks!
I thought that was gonna... If that killed him, the thing would have gone away. That's the only reason I pushed for it, because if that killed him, it would have gone away. Phenomenal RNG. What gear level are you at right now? What do you mean? Plus 6 on my weapon, if that's what you're asking. Oops, don't jump there. I mean, I guess we can continue the run. There's no reason not to. It's a damn shame, though.
The thorns, a husk, the only way, and become my purpose. So I'd like to the flame then, and guide.
Oh, so much for a good run. Went from a pretty decent run to a shit run. Sorry, we can get those paces. That was actually a pretty bad pace, all things considered. I can easily almost be minute and a half, minute 40 ahead there. What do you mean, Hollow? I don't have 2 minutes of time save, though. Faith, I don't have time save until Moog. I have about a minute of Moog. More guy with plus 7. Why plus 6? And how would I get plus 9 for Radahn? I'd have to loot the Kaled 8 and 9, and I'd have to get the 7 from Volcano Manor, which adds about 5 minutes. Kaled's sombers are very slow. And then I had to get the volcano somber, which is very slow. Like a minute and a half for that somber alone. I was doing that in the past, but it's just so incredibly slow that it's just not worth it. Man, this run pisses me off. Minute and a half to Morgott. Because I fucking thought that R1 was gonna kill. You know, if I didn't do a rolling R1, I just did a roll stop R1, it would have killed him. I have no idea, Somnus. I didn't add it. Dude, it'd be cool if you let me jump off the horse. Thank you. Yeah, I know Zero is talking about it, but I don't understand the context or anything. Tiger prize pulls for my first place only. Yeah. But I mean, like, I don't know. I don't know. I wasn't really paying attention when they were talking about it earlier. I was just kind of existing. When do we use? I use it. I don't do it till like the very end of the run. Do you want to join us? Absolutely not. $7,500 Destiny tournament bounty. I have not. I don't even have the new season like installed. Like I haven't even updated the game. You're a little piece of shit. Just fucking hit him! Thank you. Wow, Rowan. Wow. That was mean. That was the definition of a fast scarab kill. Being in zero stream as much as I was this weekend did something to me. You've changed, Rowan. You've changed. I used to thought we had something. I was ready to drop it all. I bought the ring and I guess it didn't fit. Like you've dropped. All right, Somnus, fuck you. There's a grace with another entrance? Oh no, I'm sorry, Faith. I'm sorry. It'd be nice from now on? Mm-hmm. Surely. I don't believe you. At all. You'll prove it? Alright, we'll see. We'll see. I'll be the judge of that, alright? I'll judge that for myself. Speaking of judges, do you guys ever like late at night, do you browse like the YouTube shorts? Because that is a rabbit hole and a half. I'll go to bed. I'll like lay in bed at like 6 a.m. or whatever. Like, alright, I'm gonna go to sleep. Because yes, I'm a degenerate. And I'll start going through the YouTube shorts. And my god. YouTube shorts. It's like TikTok, but YouTube. It is so bad. Last night, I saw this deepfake of Elon Musk. And it was like they spliced audio together. And it was just Elon sitting there talking. And he's saying something about, we want to give people free Bitcoin. So go to this website, give us however many Bitcoin you can, and we'll double it. And it's just like, it's a rabbit hole, dude. It is. My god. I love it. And there's like weird shit that shows up. Like, I really feel like I'm getting into like some illegal type content when I'm going through the YouTube shorts. Check some facts. Does this actually work? Yeah, I get those too. It's a rabbit hole and a half. Like, hold on. Let me open up YouTube Shorts right now and see what pops up. The first one is the best steak sandwich. That's the top one for me. I love YouTube Shorts. Not because they're good and they're good content. But, oh my god, can I please play the game? Not because it's good content, but because it is a rabbit hole. And I love a good rabbit hole. The Family Guy clips? Dude. I get so many Family Guy clips, too. What the fuck is that? Yeah, the gym shorts are good too. Well, not really good, but. That was a really good phase one apart from that meme. Go in. This will stagger. Well, maybe not now. I hecking love Fire Giant. Well, there's nothing inherently wrong with YouTube Shorts. It's... Hold on. There's nothing inherently wrong with YouTube Shorts, but some of the YouTube Shorts I see, there's a lot wrong with. That's the issue. That was an okay Fire Giant. Is the worst boss? No. I actually really like Phase 1 Fire Giant. Phase 2, no. Don't like. Not a fan. No me gusta. Phase 2, or Phase 1, though, I'm actually kind of cool with. As the kids say, I can vibe with it. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose so much fucking time. Holy shit. How am I gonna... How am I gonna lose this much time? Was the fight really that bad? Oh, yeah, the scarab. The scarab and me climbing the rocks. Oof. Welcome to Dante's Inferno. Holy shit. Nah, Estelle's a good boss. I like Estelle. Estelle makes me happy. I also really like Deathrite Birds. Deathrite Birds are a fun boss. They're up there for one of my favorite, like, world boss. They are probably my favorite world boss, to be honest. Miranda fight as well. Miranda the Blighted Bloom or whatever is probably the peak of FromSoft boss design. Alright, she's beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Okay. Beautiful. She's charismatic. She's strong. She's independent. She has some cool attacks. She has a poison attack. I like that. That's kind of cool. My chat hates Elden Ring. I'm not surprised he posts selfies with plants. And those selfies get likes on Tinder, okay? Surely. Nobody fucking copium me either. Don't copium me either. If you copium me, I'm losing all respect for you. Hey, Grim. Grim, this run was very good. And then Morgott happened. Hmm. Selfie with Morbius popcorn bowl. Now, a secret to Tender is dog pics. You need pics of you and your dog. Magic number 6? Wait, what? Is this something I don't know about? What is this magic number 6 thing? Six feet, 6 figures, 6-inch dick. Hell yeah. You guys, Tender. Here I am giving advice, and you guys are the real maestros. No light, there isn't. What the fu- What? Camera? Huh? What the fuck was that camera? What the fuck was that camera? Bro. Okay, what the fuck is that camera? Alexander's Revenge. Elden, playing Elden Ring, my camera. It's better than the DS3 camera. Why do you guys love just to hate on Elden Ring? But you guys have the shittest takes about, like, DS3 and stuff. Because it's a bad game. Mm-hmm. DS3 is better, you know. I honestly think DS3 is not even close to this game. DS3 has so many problems. If you kill me, I will not forgive you. Now, Fortnite, that's a game right there. Worst performance issues out of all FromSoft games? I don't know. DS3 on launch was pretty bad. Boss fights? I don't even think it beats it that for me. See, that's the thing. You say for a casual run, I think Elden Ring is undeniably a way better casual game. You can make the argument that Elden Ring is a worse speed game, But I think casually Elden Ring's significantly better. And I think most people would agree with me on that. Golds are back, baby. Any weapon? I mean, every weapon in Elden Ring's fine, too. That's the problem, though. Everyone who hates on Elden Ring and, like, praises DS3 like it's the best game of all time, they are unwilling to admit the faults that that game has. And I admit the faults of this game. Have you tried using sorceries in DS3? People are just so unwilling to admit the faults of that game. Like, I love DS3. I do. But it has its faults. It has a lot of them. Well, yeah, Rome, but half of my chat just likes to praise DS3 because they suck at Elden Ring. What's wrong with DS3? I think a few of the bosses are just incredibly boring. I think the area design is quite lackluster. You can like them both, yeah. Why DS3 has 3? That's why ER is a better game. No, I'm not saying why ER is better. I'm just stating some of my problems with DS3. I think some of the bad bosses in that game are pretty fucking boring. I think that the world design is pretty bad. Has probably the worst world design out of all the Souls games. I think the NPCs in that game are all extremely boring. I think the overall story of that game is extremely boring. I think it borrowed way too much or relied way too much on fan service as far as like all the DS1 references. Now, I will say, I could totally get behind someone saying that DS3 is a better speed game. I'm not going to argue that. But casually, I do not see how you could say that DS3 for a casual first playthrough or just a casual slow playthrough is better than this game. No one is saying that. Skull literally just said that, Barzies. I don't know. I think Elden Ring is casually by far the best. Not even close. You get bored of the game at any point? Yeah, no. I'm still having a blast. I am nowhere near bored. Now, I do think Elden Ring is the worst no-hit game, but I don't really care about no-hit in the slightest, to be honest. Yeah, it is Looney. Why is it bad for no hit? Because it has an extremely long setup. I mean, it doesn't have to, but every runner does an extremely long setup. Like, even streamers I really enjoy watching and I really like Seki, it is hard. The speedrun has an extremely long setup. There's like a 10-minute setup in this run, if that. That'd be cool if you hit me there. Could you please just hit me? Please. Well, we might die here. Oh, I've lost so many runs to it, Rowan. It's not even funny. It's kind of annoying, really. Perfect, Loretta. Holy shit. Could have been. Well, I mean, Skull's expressing his opinion, and his opinion, you don't have to agree with opinion, but opinion's like, you're entitled to one. scripted fights are boring. There's no scripted fights in this. I mean, there's a couple, I think, but... unless we're talking about, like, specifically, like, no-hit or something. But again, I have no interest in no-hit. No-hit does not intrigue me in the slightest. Most bosses start the fight with the same predefined move. Same with DS3. Nice, I did not mean to do that. Does anyone actually like Yara bosses? Yeah, I like a lot of them. I think all of the Remembrance bosses are super good. Fire Giant being the weakest. I think a lot of the dungeon world bosses are definitely a little weak, but I don't think they're bad, most of them. Same with DS3. A lot of DS3 bosses open with like the same attack or same like move. Can you name those bosses? Gale, Dancer. There's two right there. Wrong? I mean, they have like three different attacks they open with. Pontiff. Same with this game. None of the bosses open up with the same move every time. They have like two or three different attacks they go from. I mean, everyone's entitled to their opinion at the end of the day. But people seem to fail to realize what an opinion actually is. And whether it's Twitch chat trying to be funny about certain things or what, a lot of people like just like push this idea of like, you're not allowed to like this thing. I'm not saying anyone in chat specifically right now, but I'm just saying that is a common theme where someone's like, oh, I don't like this about Elden Ring. You do. I don't know how. You're wrong. That's what people do, Feynman. Well, again, I'm saying people are allowed to have other opinions. It's how people voice their opinions. And again, I'm not saying anyone chat is doing it right now. I'm just saying as a general statement of the general, like, how social media portrays Elden Ring, for instance. People don't like certain things, so then they immediately attack people for either not liking or liking it. And that's just what I'm saying. People kind of fail to realize what an opinion is, it would seem. Twitter as well, Clumpy. But that's like 90% of the media I consume, and I'm only speaking on what I've seen. I mean, ultimately, I don't really care. I like Elden Ring. If you don't like Elden Ring, then you don't have to you don't have to play it, or you don't have to watch my stream. You don't have to watch an Elden Ring stream. No one's making anyone. Twitter is not going to be taken any seriously. Well, neither should Twitch chat by that logic. What gives one social media platform more jurisdiction than another? We're gonna grab this because I don't feel like resetting. Do a failed skip. God damn it. I hate this skip. I need to practice it. Dude! I'm gonna lose like 30 seconds now. Yeah, Grim, you have to, like, run up the little lip of that, like, the base of that one thing so that you get, like, a little bit of extra, like, oomph. You gotta jump, like, really late. Oh, I gotta rest, fuck. I have no idea, sugar. Nice. Dude, this is fucking cursed. I probably could have staggered him out of that, but I thought his poise might have reset. Well, guys, this run might be dead. Oh, this runs ass. Oh, man. I mean, we're still like a minute ahead, so that's always good. Yo, MBX, thank you for the 2 month resub. I appreciate it. Thank you. Enjoy the emotes. OMGBs. Thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Enjoy the emotes as well. I appreciate you a lot. You're wonderful. It's very kind. No, you. All right. Good Horlu. I have a minute of time save on Elden Beast. I'm out of Exalted Flesh. The fuck? Wait, how am I out of Exalted Flesh? Oh, I started using one on Fire Giant. Fuck. Oh, no. Was it for Gideon? No, it's for Elden Beast. What am I doing? Oh, my God. I'm going to lose so much time. I'm brain dead. And Anonymous, thank you for the 100 bits. We got the scam train. Sanavi did, Nixus. Because of copyright stuff. See, you ask what level I stopped leveling Dex? 80. A man cannot kill a god. Runs so bad, dude. Right. Going up against a really good Horlu. Dobson, thank you for the 100 bits.
Let's go.
Yeah, Rusty, but the problem is that Pextra has notoriously been hilariously wrong. People know that it's a wiki and that's like you can edit things, but that was fucking nasty. That's an unbeatable gold, probably. Time to focus. Yo, Jens, thank you. Yeah, time to go goblin mode. jumps don't seem worth it if you fall, but they're worth it if I don't. I need to pop Golden Vowel a little bit later. Did you eat the sandwich, Nyxus? I didn't press the button, are you kidding me? My game is lagging so much! You'll like the sandwich? If it has pickles on it, I'll like it.
I don't know what since I asked. I reside
here. Because is it really a sandwich if you don't have pickles on it? The button incident. And we don't talk about the button incident. A layer of pickles? Ooh-hoo-hoo. Hey D, what's up? How you doing? Are the runs going? This is the first decent run tonight. Yo, Constrictor, thank you. How you doing? This run's going pretty well. I lost a minute and a half to Morgott, and I lost, like... There's a bunch of other dumb mistakes in this run. This run's pretty bad, all things considered. There's another split I lost like a minute on. Oh, I lost like 40 seconds on Placidus X. We finished an hour ago? Hell yeah. I'm doing pretty well. Kind of tired and hungry, but... Something wrong warping from Missoula by auto-foring a few days ago? Yeah, you auto-for on the loading screen when you're warping. Do I need a heal here? No, not even close. It's 9 a.m. for me. Hello? Nice hearty breakfast? Absolutely not. Fuck breakfast. Breakfast is disgusting for animals. I said it. I said it. What are you gonna do about it? The worst human being to ever exist. Yeah, but breakfast food in particular is gross. Like traditional breakfast food, sausage, eggs, biscuits and gravy. Ain't good. No! That could have been a lot worse. Holy shit. That could have been awful. Catastrophic, even. Hash brown? Hash brown's okay. Hash browns are okay. I did too, Grim. My heart sank. Alright. My last two biggest time saves are Gargs and Estelle. Oh, hell yeah, 1-inch nose. Good. garbanzo beans, more like garbage beans. No, Punisher stays. He's like me. Yeah, Skull, well, my opinions are always right. Well, that was downright unfortunate. I've never had a wrong opinion about anything. You guys have. Yeah, it's my stream. You guys have to agree with what I say. Otherwise, you're just mean. All right, fuck you guys. Guards fucking scare the shit out of me. Good guards, please. Please, good guards. That's all I want right now. A good guards would actually make me horny. Anthropomorphic rocks. When they cooperate, yeah. Could have been a lot worse. You want good guards, but you get could have been a lot worse guards. You gotta make do with what you get. Yeah, tier 3s need to play nice. Fortis X, I need to not fuck up. And then Estelle needs to be nice. These last five fights can actually really fucking control you. Moose guards, he has champs, Fortis X, and Estelle can all lose you like a minute easily. I'll eventually do a D. I'm not sure when though. How many deaths do you have? I died once to Morgott and lost about a minute and a half. You don't like randomizers? No, but I want to do one. You don't like Elden Ring, but you're about to speedrun it. Hello? Yeah, I'm going to be doing a co-op. Oh, yeah. Wednesday or Thursday, I'll probably be doing a seamless co-op speedrun with Chris. Assuming it works well for both of us. Yeah, so basically you don't get booted back. You guys can just play together the entire game. If you would die, you just you spectate the other player if they're in a fight. If you basically it's like the entire game is just co-op. There's no like you're in each other's games the entire time. You never get booted back. I'll be doing a co-op speedrun with Chris. Probably Wednesday or Thursday, depending. on when we get it set up and get it working. We have to make sure it works all right. I think it still does solo scaling, so it's going to be kind of easy. We might put some stipulations on it to make it a little bit harder, but we'll see. I'm not sure. Alright. This fight can go south very, 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 very quickly. No! The fucking lag! Oh, it does have the same scaling as normal cop? Okay.
What's up, Luke 1? Is this now an official run? What's the rules, my guy?
Yo, Ant, thank you for the 3-month resub. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Welcome back. Exclamation mark region lock. The rules are kind of difficult to explain, but there's a Discord for it, Ant. The bounty is up and running. Deadline is June 26th. Basically no golden or no serpent hunter, no flame of the red mains, no bloodhound step, and then just the typical region lock stuff. How you been though? I feel like it's been a while since I've seen you. Well, Bloodhound Step, you move faster, so you're incentivized to spam it. You just get iframes with the follow-up weapon art on this weapon, whereas Bloodhound Step gives you, like, 23 iframes, and you can spam it. What's up, Hemi? How you doing? You came in at the perfect time to watch me get a 206, surely. Yeah, I died to Morgott and lost like a minute and a half, which kind of sucked. Thank you. You learned the category yesterday? Yeah, I saw you went live while I was asleep. It's pretty easy. None of the fights are really that hard. Oh, I have no idea about. Probably not, probably. Who knows? It was up zero. See, I don't like the Fang's weapon art. Kind of ruins parts of the run for me. Like, it makes Loretta a fucking joke. I have to pee so bad. Don't use it then? I mean, that'd be stupid now, wouldn't it? Golden Harbor, do you change? No. All right, Estelle. Let me love you. Asshole. Whatever. Could have been a lot worse. 207.11, baby. I got pee so bad. Any primers in the chat? All right, I'll be back. Okay, I just... That felt so good. Alright. Well, it's a nice little PB. Gotta post that.
Thank you.